utterly and totally different. Watch this. Well, Spurs fans are still basking in the glory of their 1-0 win over Milan in midweek. The inquest continues in Italy. Here's how Tiziano Crudelli, a self-confessed Milan fan, quite a contrast to the boys on Soccer Saturday, reacted to Peter Crouch's winner when he was broadcast on Italian T's version of our soccer specials.
Contropiede, pericolo, pericolo, attenzione, entra in area, palla centrale, gol del Tottenham, gol del Tottenham, gol del Tottenham, gol del Tottenham, noi l'abbiamo beccato in contropiede, gol del Tottenham, l'abbiamo beccato in contropiede, e loro ridono, ridete, ridete, ridete! 1-0 per il Tottenham in contropiede, Lennon in contropiede.
Our director would never have let him have a tie like that. Now, if you thought that was strange, have a look at this. This is when he thought Milan had hit a late equaliser.
Tenesta, poi cross in area. Rovesciato!
Well, it wasn't that he thought.